Okay, so guys, this is a very short video, but please like and subscribe because it really helps out the channel. But without further ado, let's get into the video. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. But before we get into today's, I always mess that up in my intro. It's hard for me to say today's, but don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome videos on the channel posted every day. Don't forget to like and but let's get into today's video. And today we are going to be learning some stuff about our dragon. Hopefully, I'm kidding. I honestly don't know what's gonna be in store for us, but I hope it's good stuff. Let's just dig into a mountain because we're built like that. And let's carve a bit out. There we go. Oh, perfect. What is the little white spot? What is that? I'm gonna get rid of that. Somehow. I'm gonna do it. Oh, I like that my dreads are blue. That's the front of my hair is actually. Okay, forget that. Forget talking about real life stuff. Let's get to digging some dirt, boys. So let's make a nice home for the dragon. And I. Dragon and I. Us. And then we're gonna build like a downstairs. We'll keep that flowing water there. Okay, let's go. This will be our main area. I know it looks horrible, but it's something. It's nothing. This is a disaster. Oh my gosh. Okay, where is my dragon? Dragon, come here. Follow. Okay, yeah, just get on my shoulders. Stay like a good dragon. Yeah. Ooh, and let's close this off so he doesn't try to fly out of here when I let him wander around, because I'm gonna do that a couple of times. God, I'm used to playing 1.7.10 as a version, and it only makes one door with one craft. Like, but in this version, it makes three doors. I forgot. I'm used to playing this Fist Superheroes mod. That's what I used to make the Doc Ock series. Many of you didn't watch that. I know it. But okay, I have rice right next to me. I was gonna eat it, but I'm recording. I forgot. Sorry about that. Okay, now let's place some doors here, and let's make a furnace. Okay, wait. Need one more piece of stone. I have to cough so bad right now, but it's fine. Okay, let's make furnace, but I'll be fine. Okay, furnace, and it. Hold on, I'm gonna stop recording real quick. I need a cough. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I finished the cough. I'm good now. I just hope I don't have to cough again. It kind of sounds like it, but I don't feel it. Well, look at his tail. Wait, is he sleeping? Oh, no. I can't. Where in the world did his eyes go? It's fine. He's fine. Oh, there's his eyes. Hey, wander. He doesn't want to do anything. I'll let him wander. He can do stuff. So now let's build an underground paradise for my dragon. I don't know about paradise. It's probably just going to be I'm just going to dig out a bunch of stone and call it home. I mean, that's what I just. Why do I always have to. This is like the first time I have to use the bathroom for recording. We need to find a fuel source. Hold on, I need to not jump off here. I need to, like, jump off without killing myself. Oh my gosh, hold on. Guys, I need to use the bathroom. Okay, guys, quick little update, just a short clip. But, okay, wait, hold on. I need to find my dragon. Gosh, my dragon is super active right now. And guys, I need to show you something that I just realized. Did he get bigger? Or she, sorry. Did she get bigger? Like, look at that. It looks like she's ready to fly. She's not big enough that I can ride on her, of course. Too big, like, look at that. But she's quick. Stage 10, I mean, stage 5, I mean, stage 1, 10 days. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say, and I will see episode 6.